Herkese merhaba sevgili dostlar. Yine o lanet bölümüne geldik bu oyunun. Geçen bölüm full orayla savaştım ve oynayamadım. Oldukça sıkıcı olduğunu düşünüyorum. Sizleri de bunaltmış olabilirim. Kusuruma lütfen bakmayın sevgili arkadaşlar. Şimdi sizin de takdir göreceğinizi düşündüğüm gibi ben büyük ihtimalle yine burayı geçemeyeceğim ama Allah büyüktür. Deneyeceğiz. Deneyeceğiz. Şimdi bu benim beklediğim bir durum değil. Bu lanet şey benim üstüme gelecek. Ben bunu biliyorum. Ne böğürüyorsun? Saldırı başlıyor. Hazır mıyız? Abi hepsi birden geldi. Bu ne biçim iş ya? Çok fena sinirimi bozmaya başladı bu iş benim ha. Bu iğrenç yaratıkları nasıl öldüreceğim konusunda gerçekten bir fikrim yok. Yani bu lanet... Nasıl öldüreceğiz bakalım? Geliyorlar. Allah Allah Allah Allah Allah Allah Allah. Çabuk çabuk çabuk çabuk çabuk çabuk çabuk. Sikeceğim ama ha.
Hey, you! come on, hurry up, they're going to freaking eat you!
Siktir lan! Oğlum ne biçim mermi lan? Right now we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base. Biraz hareket, biraz enerji, biraz sinerji, şansa geçtik işte aslında bakarsan. Bayağı şansa geçtik. Bu kadar da şans olmaz diyorum, sadece bunu söylüyorum arkadaşlar. Şansa geçtim oyunu. Hadi bakalım.
I don't usually fish in this tunnel, but I had a hunch
that it might be
pretty good here.
Sıkı mı lan? O ne lan?
Grab the railing when I warn you.
Tamam. Baya lağım tünellerinde tekne sürüyoruz ha.
This tunnel leads to Revolution Square in the red line. I saw a boat coming in from there today. Some serious dudes. No refugees. Don't like noise, and this is their way. See how they just rest there? Easy, easy. They're not here to harm you. Nobody knows what they mutated from. We call them creeps. Ugly as hell. They're good eating, especially with beer.
Oğlum, nasıl bir yere girdim lan ben? Beni nereye soktunuz ya? Ananı!
Stay quiet now. They don't like noise. And this is their world. See how they just rested? Easy. We're not here to harm you. Nobody knows what they mutated from. We call them creeps. Ugly as hell. They're good eating, especially with beer.
çeşit yaratıklarla vuru. O ne lan? Lan oğlum senin ebeni.
This is their world. See how they just rested? Easy, easy. We're not here to harm you. Nobody knows what they mutated from. We call them shrimps. Ugly as hell. But they're good eating, especially the beer.
Oğlum bu iğrenç yaratıklarla mı savaşacağız burada ya? Çektiğimiz çileye bak. Dülülülülülülülülü. Aha geliyor it oğlu hiç. Gelme lan. Bu yaratıklar eksikti. Anasını satayım.
Oh. Wow. This doesn't happen often. Looks like we lucked out.
Bört böceğine uğraşıyoruz ya. This is
Subterranean Venice, an island on the dark waters of underground rivers. You always hear rough stories circulating about this place. I hear it is all one huge den of thieves. But there is something I know for sure. Pavel reached Venice, and if I'm not late, he's still here. Finding the Dark One is still my main mission. But now I see I must also uncover Corbett's plans so that I can warn the Order about them.
Wow. Seems like we made it. Hey, are you asleep there? What do you think of the local fish, huh? Aren't they charming? Seem moody, though. Looks like somebody went through there before us and angered them.
Open up! The fishermen are back from the seas! Yeah, I see you all right. And who might that be?
I picked the guy up in the tunnel. You don't think I should have left him there, do you?
What? And make my life easy? Of course not.
First the threads, now this. What is this?
And I keep raising you lower the gate. You can bring a girl for once.
And what would you do with one if I brought her, Semenovich, huh? You're way too old for that stuff. By the way, you better lower the gate, or else a woman might actually come. The one dressed in black and bearing a scythe.
Never fear. Semenovich is going to outlive you all.
Hey, Fedor. How's fishing?
Ulan metro tünelleri, lağım tünelleri, ne uğraşıyoruz be?
I was saved by this lad, Artyom.
Nice to meet you, Artyom. Thanks for your help. So what exactly did happen?
The shrimps were all over us as soon as we got to the fork. Almost took my raft apart. What the hell gives? Wonder.
Oh, that's easy. The Reds passed through here, going to meet our esteemed neighbors. Didn't seem to care what they stirred up.
Ah, so that's why.
Look, Artyom, I suppose there is no hiding. Venice is full of gangsters. Jule, the scum of the earth. So don't you start any shit. I don't want any trouble.
Yani...
Simon!
Hey! Kötü bir oyun değil ama bazı yerlerde fena... Öttürüyor ya.
Do you know where might our red guests be?
In the brothel, of course. Who's that with you?
This is Artyom, the scourge of the shrimps.
You should see him shoot. I never met anyone quite as good as him.
A gunslinger, eh? Would you help me take out a few bad guys?
Simon, I freaking know it.
Ölümden döndüm ya. Yaratıklarla uğraşıyoruz. Bu ne lan?
Almost all of them are gathered at the storage facility. Look. If this isn't the right time, I don't know what is. Between the two of us, we might be able to take them out.
I told you countless times already, and I'm going to tell you again. No! I don't need this shit around here. Do you get me?
Yeah, I got you.
Right. Then I'm going to leave you two.
Okay. This station of criminals. How is it he's in charge?
Hey, Simon. You're good with engines, aren't you?
Yeah, what's up?
Move a bit!
So, I'm just back from Octavius. While we were there, me and the boy...
Oh, what do we have here?
Burası kapalı yol.
You know, do you have a bullet to spare?
Param yok, param.
Right, make your jokes.
So, did you take a look around? I have some business with you. Let's be frank. Seems like you're stuck here for good. Sunken tunnels everywhere. And if you go to Novokuzneskaya, you're as good as dead, probably. Seems like you're out of options. So, here's the deal. You could just stay here with us. You're young, tough, you can handle things. And we'll find you a job in no time.
Especially since most of those newcomers here
are just human refuse from Novokuzneskaya. Just think about it. You start working with our fishermen, get a bit acquainted with things.
Ya tabii oyunun kendi profesörleri de ya bilim demiyor.
Go get some rest for now and try to stay out of trouble. The gangsters seem to be jumpy today.
Tabii konuştun şimdi söveceğim ha.
Look at yourself. I don't even recognize you.
You out. Sorry.
Are you here for the goods? Come tomorrow. The men will be bringing a shipment.
Sure.
We don't have bosses here. Cough it up.
Are you crazy? They're friends with
Come
Easy.
Come on, baby.
Are you sure? Great. I have to serve all his friends for free and still pay him his cut.
Sick and tired of this life. What good is it all?
All right, we had some fun. Now it's time for work. So, first thing, we pay Kinsley and you head into Comrade Corbett. Tell him the virus container's been successfully delivered to Oktyabrsky, okay?
Hey, pretty boy.
Let's
Why
go.
Are you just standing
up? Business to attend.
Hey,
why is he
so unhappy?
Just don't feel it. You basically signed their death warrant.
Can't wait to touch me, can you, Dragoy? Well, if you want it that bad, what kind of dance would you like, sweetie? Tell me, don't be shy. I'm quite imaginative. Make yourself comfy, sweetie.
Bu ne lan? Abo! Mermim bitti. İngilizce bilmemenin kötü tarafları bunlar işte. Bundan nasıl çıkıyoruz lan? Çıkamıyorum. Hay ebenin. Ya ben savaşacaktım ya. Oğlum beni bir salın lan.
So how do you like the dance, Dragoy? I see you liked it pretty
görüşürüz,
much.
Görüşürüz. Kaybol. Yanlış bir şeye tıkladık ya.
If you decide to come back, I'm
Şimdi
always
yukarı.
In.
Come on, baby.
No fucking reason to stick here.
Where did you get all those things?
What the flash? Can you guys hear or what?
It's okay, it's okay.
Here,
have one more.
Fresh meat nuggets, great prices.
One more.
Dunkin' your nuggets.
Hey, call yourself a man.
Cheaper than mushrooms. Come on in.
The rules are simple. You take position and kill all the critters. If you make it before the signal, you can collect your winnings.
Kanka, toplarımı size vermem. Yaratık kovalıyorum ben onlarla.
Mama told me not to let anyone in.
All right, it's okay. All right, hush, baby, hush. What happened?
Sıkıntılı.
Get one more!
How's he shot?
Visit our shooting range. Make haste. We
just hit something.
He's not going to hit nothing.
Değişik. Ulan bize iyilik yapacağız diye bizi düşman askerlerinin olduğu yere mi soktunuz lan? Hay ben böyle işin ebesini. bir yere saklanmam lazım.
Should have stayed home. Fucking rangers, commies. All these fucks could get me any moment now.
Kardeşimizi Hakk'ın rahmetine kavuşturmak suretiyle siktir.
What the fuck? Where's the next shift anyway?
Işıklara çok yanaşmamam lazım. Işıklar bana yaramıyor. Bir de bu eşoğlu eşekler beni görsün istemiyorum.
I'm gonna miss all the caravans sitting on my thumbs here. My fucking luck.
Bunları nasıl vurabilirim? Yandan mı, dikine mi?
Should have stayed home. Yobane Rangers, commies, who knows what else?
Sleeps with the fishes!
Внимательно! We've got company!
Freaking shit!
Hello? Where from? Why would I know? Just take care!
Saklanalım.
See him yet?
No! Hide it somewhere! What do we do now?
Look for him, you genius!
Stay cool, comrades.
How about here?
You're gonna pay, you pig!
Zula zula zula. Oğlum beni nasıl gördünüz lan? Eşşoğlu eşekler. O kadar da dikkat ettik ya. Silah ateş deyince kullanıyorlar abi.
The fucking drafts. Scary fucking place. Shit. I wish the boys just come up and I could go.
Oğlum bunlar sohbet ediyor. Bunları nasıl öldüreceğim ben? Neyse. Oğlum ben buradan çıkarsam bu mal beni görür.
You see that guy in the helmet? He gave us a case last time he was here, and Keithley sent it off to Artyomerskaya. Said he was full of flyers for the working people. Flyers, my ass. That case had a lock.
So, what was in there?
I wish I knew.
Oğlum ben bunları nasıl öldüreceğim lan? Senin ağzına sıçtım ya la ben. İt oğlu it. Lan silahını geri al. Gerizekalıyı benim öldürmem lazım.
Not here.
Sanki beni görüyor salak.
Watch out.
Salak herif, karanlık bizim işimize geliyor kardeş. Biz karanlıkta takılacak. Bayağı bir temizlik yaptık ha? O zaman kapı bu. Hadi bismillah.
Drop your weapon, blade. Hands behind your head. Well, well, well. What an unexpected encounter. Looking for the dark one, huh? Well, maybe there is a hope for you and Polis. But then, you're too late. Yeah. Those dark ones of yours are the real deal, yeah? Comrade Corbett had an eye on them for a long time. Just imagine them domesticated. Then unleashed.
Herif hem bize parmak attı, hem şimdi mıncık.
Hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, steady, steady, steady now. All right, you're on top, D'Artagnan, you're on top. What now? You were looking for the dark one, right? Well, he's nearby, at Oktyabrskaya. I can take you there. No tricks this time, you have my word.
Everyone on the ground, now!
Artyom?
No! Shit, he got away. Why did you attack the storage alone? You could have
tried to call it.
Well, things worked out. But you'll have to get out of here on the double.
Kurtuldun lan elimden.
You can exit to the surface here. There's a swamp, but it's traversable. Let's go.
Durum problemli.
Put this on. That's for the gangsters.
Yine çıkıyoruz. Hadi bakalım. Aman canavarlarımızdan uzak kalmayalım.
People will be waiting for me at the outpost in the abandoned church. I will tell them everything I know about Pavel, about the test of some kind they're going to conduct, and will continue my way to Oktyabrskaya.
Şu an canavarlarımdan uzak kalamıyorum. Canavarlarım da canavarlarım. Ama bir sonraki bölüm olsun ya. Bu bölüm çok canavar gördüm. Evet değerli arkadaşlarım, değerli dostlar. Yeni bölümde tekrar görüşeceğiz, emin olun. Oynamaya devam edeceğiz. Biraz canımı sıktığı yerler olsa da güzel bir şey ya. Çok kötü bir oyun değilmiş. Sevdim yani. Tavsiye ederim. Almak isteyen arkadaşlar güzel bir oyun oynayabilirsiniz. Arada bir sinir ediyor. Olsun. Yeni oyunda ve bölümde tekrar görüşünceye kadar sevgili arkadaşlar. Şimdilik cümleten Allah'a emanet.